pop and R&B is just our form of worship. It is not the heart of our worship. A heart of worship isn't found in a song, on a stage, in a mic, or even this CD. A heart of worship is found in the condition of your heart, how you live, how you walk, talk, and breathe. A heart of worship is found in how you represent God. So the next time you think you can't worship God, just remember, you can worship God with your life. It's okay to be different. Do your thing and be you. But come into the presence of God. He will take you just the way you are. And soon, your desires become His desires. And soon, when you look into the mirror of your soul, your reflection will change because you have changed.